Everything's okay now, except for Sean.
Is there any way that maybe he could wake up out of that coma?
No one can say that with certainty.
What does that mean?
The kind of coma that he's in, the prognosis is not good.
Those guys were here because the mayor was trying to get back at Cole, right? But how did your cover even get blown in the first place?
I don't know, but somehow the mayor found out.
It was my fault. I told my dad because he got really mad that he thought that Cole was selling drugs.
So your dad's responsible for everything that's happened?
No. Much as I always like to blame Todd for anything that happens, I can't.
Why not?
Because I did it. I'm the one who told the mayor about you.
You know what? You telling the mayor about me really isn't that big of a deal after everything that's happened. I mean, he was about to find out anyway. I mean, it's not nothing, but I know you didn't mean for anyone to get hurt. We all know that.
Because the mayor refuses to drop out.
Yeah, which is crazy, because the guy's being held without bail.
Oh, somebody should really convince him to resign.
They've tried. His lawyers, his advisors, everyone close to him have tried. He refuses.
I'm going to find the mayor, and I am going to quit. But not before I get that bastard to do the first honorable thing he's done since he became mayor. Resign. So, if this brouhaha is not about the mayor, then what is it about?
Beats me. Unless maybe they heard that you're the one that blew Cole Thornhart's cover. No, kidding. Just kidding. They're not here for you or the mayor. Nobody really gives a damn what that jerk has to say now. Unless, of course, he wants to announce his resignation.
Why don't I just take you down there and show you where we got him locked up?
Well, Mike, telling the mayor about Cole was a terrible mistake, but an honest one. You know that, don't you? You're not gonna lock me up in a cell, too, are you?
Don't tempt me.